I have a shopping problem. I have a shopping problem, and I've come to terms with it because I know I have a shopping problem. I like to buy shit, okay? I don't know what to tell you. Okay, so we're gonna do a little mini haul because I got a bunch of things from Shein. I also don't have my extensions in. I did not brush my hair today. So we're just going with the flow. Yeah. So I got a bunch of things from Shein. I'm really excited. I guess I can try them on for you guys. I feel like a lot of my videos are gonna consist of me doing hauls because I keep spending my money. Like, I already have a couple packages coming in the mail for me. Yay. So I got just a couple of things. Let's do a haul. Okay, so the first thing I bought, let's see, I actually don't remember because Shein takes 17 years to get to me. Brown. I hit my elbow. Fuck. Oh, okay. It's this brown racer back tank top. Kind of cute. I'm really loving the brown trend right now. I feel like it's such a cute color to have. So I got this in an extra small. My eye's twitching. So I got this in an extra small. So cute. So fun. So fresh. Okay, next thing I got. Should we do this like a speed, as like a speed round? Ooh, I love turtlenecks. I do. I really do. I got this brown turtleneck. So cute. It's like a nice ribbed stretchy material. This would be so cute under like a white crew neck. You know what I'm saying? Like a white sweater or something. Ooh, sorry. I don't know. It's cute though. I do enjoy because I have black. I have gray. I don't got brown. I'm so bad at hauls because all I say is so cute. So excited. Got another top. Where am I going? Like, where am I really going? You know? Apparently the lockdown's actually almost over, so. In Toronto. Well, in Ontario, so. Thank God! Then I got this really cute brown. There's a trend with the browns today, huh? I got this cute, look at this. Are you dumb? Look how cute that is. It's a little, like, crisscross applesauce in the front. Low V. Titties are probably gonna be popping. Crop top. Like, imagine this with like a cute pair of jeans or some shit. Oh my god. I, again, don't know where I'm going. I'll link everything down below, so if you want to buy it, you can. Then I got a pair of biker shorts. Oh my god, come in the Incredible Hulk. I got these biker shorts. Now, some people won't like them, but I think they're sick. Hello? These are so cute. Think about it. Working out. Cute little bralette or sports bra, right? So cute, booty popping. These better fucking fit me. I got a small. I'm scared if I should have gotten an extra small. We'll try them on and see next. But think about how cute that would be in it. Sorry, I'm probably so offensive with this accent. I can't help it. Am I the only person that does like, this is probably pissing people off. Am I the only person that does like accents uncontrollably? Because I do a British accent every single day of my life. Like, I think I speak more in that accent than I do in my regular voice. Then I got these three like bralettes. Like, they came in like a set. The first one I got is just this light gray. It's literally just a little bralette. Sorry, see the accent, it just comes out. Just this bralette in a light gray. I got it in a darker gray. It's a set, again, like I didn't pay for these like individually. This darker gray, and then it also came in a black. I'm just gonna try to not speak in this accent. In a black, this would be so cute with like a pair of black joggers and like an oversized jacket. I don't know what I'm saying, honestly. I probably won't try those on because it's literally just a bralette, but then. I got a sweater. Dude, I actually don't understand why I speak an accent. Shoddy, why aren't you opening? Then I got this like tan, sandy color, camel color sweater. Yes, Lord, it's a zip up. Oversized sweaters are probably, they're like the main thing that bring me joy. Oversized anything brings me joy. oversized jackets, oversized sweaters, oversized t-shirts, everything. I love them. This is really soft actually. Like the inside is that really soft material. I think I might go on Shein and buy the rest of the colors. I know, do it again. So I've always loved headbands. Always, since I was a kid, it's the thick headbands, I've always loved them. Always wore them. It's just the life I live. So I bought a pack. Now some of these colors will not be touching my head. I won't lie to you. Maybe they will, who knows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 headbands. 14 headbands. I'll never lose a headband ever again. So we got this navy blue color. We got a black color. We got a purple. We got this like creamy white. I don't know. We got a brown. We got a, what would you consider this color? A purpley blue? A purpley blue. A green. Now, I don't think this is gonna touch my head. A red. A white. A blue. A dark brown. A tan, a darker tan camel, and another green. Why did I buy all these headbands? Like, are they even cute? Oh wait, they're kind of cute. Hold on. Yeah, we like. This with like a whole brown outfit? Shit. So that's everything I got from Shein. Now, I know for a fact I have more stuff coming, guys, so there will be another haul in the future. But we love hauls, don't we? My parents are gonna kick me out. They're gonna take my credit card away and say, seriously, Maya, until you can figure out your shit? No. Me and Angie were supposed to do this whole save money till February 18th. And I said, Angie, I physically can't do it anymore. I'm going crazy. I need something to fill this void. And the void is not being filled. All right, so what's on the agenda today? Today's a pretty chill day. Not doing much again because we're in a pandemic. What fucking idea was that? Like, whose idea? Anyway, so I don't really know what I'm doing today. I do know, I'm a liar. I do know what I'm doing today. We're like repainting my basement. We're kind of slowly renovating it because we renovated it a while ago, like a while ago. And we renovated our whole house except the basement 5 years ago. Yeah, 5 years ago. Sure. But we didn't do the basement because the basement was like newly renovated, like we did it already before. So we were like, why are we gonna redo it? Whatever. So now we're redoing it ourselves. So my dad just actually painted like the bookshelves because they were like a brown woody color. So we painted that white. So we bought new paint for the walls. So me and my mom are gonna paint the walls today. Well, we're gonna start to paint the walls today. So we're doing that. And then eventually we're gonna rip up all the carpet and then get someone to put hardwood flooring in to like match the floors that we have right now. And I'm trying to convince my parents to get new couches because the couches down there are on their last life. They are. I said what I said. I'll help pitch, guys. I don't know what to tell you. Yeah, so we're slowly renovating our basement. So today I'm painting. What else am I doing? I don't know. I'm really hungry right now, but I don't know what to eat. Here's my problem, guys. I'm hungry, but I'm lazy. And I don't feel like making anything. That's my biggest problem. I need to get back into the habit of cooking for myself because I don't do that. There's people running outside for fun. Couldn't be me. Could not be me. Actually, that should be me. I need to start doing cardio again because I just walked up the stairs and I couldn't breathe. I also need to make an Instagram account to sell my clothes because I asked on Instagram, like on my Instagram story, if I start selling my clothes, would people buy? People said yes, which made me, I was stressed. I was like, what if nobody votes? And then my sister had the audacity to vote no. You know why? Because she's like, well, bitch, you better give that to me for free. So I did. I let her look at the clothes first and she took whatever, but it's fine. But yeah, so people said Instagram over Depop, and I think I was gonna do that anyways just because Instagram's easier for me anyways. This whole bag of clothes that I need to go through because some of them I'm not gonna sell. Some of them I'm giving up for donation. And then some I'm going to sell. Like there's some stuff in there that I know people won't buy and also they've just been worn too many times but are in still good condition that they can be donated. So I'm gonna donate because I'm also a good person. Anyways, okay, I'm gonna go make something to eat because I'm really freaking hungry.
I just realized I'm the dumbest bitch on this planet. Wanna know why? Cause I'm eating and I didn't even do the try on portion of that haul yet. And now I'm gonna look bloated. In the clothes. I should have done it in my morning skinny. So now when y'all see the try on portion, what you're gonna have to do is close your eyes because I will indeed be looking bloated.
It's a little bit later, but I was, I'm watching the newest episode of WandaVision. That doesn't matter. But anyways, so a couple weeks ago, I posted a video, last year, like in December, I posted a video with me and my sister's puppy. And it went viral on TikTok. Fucking dope as hell, right? Okay, so yeah, it went viral on TikTok. I'll show you the video.
Here, I'll show you quick. Focus.
Your volume up to see what the reaction will be for the following sounds. Or don't, I can't really tell you what to do.
Literally the cutest video ever. Like, you've seen Penny, like how much she's grown also. Like, look how tiny she is in that video. But anyways, I posted that TikTok on, oh, I lied. I posted it in November of 2020 and it went viral, whatever. 80K likes, like 400,000 views, whatever, it doesn't matter. This TikTok channel commented on it and was like, we'd love to feature this on our YouTube channel. Let us know if that's okay with you. We'll give you credit and like link your account. So I screenshot it and sent it to my sister. I was like, Penny about to be famous. Cause the YouTube channel I looked has like 40K followers. It's called The Dog Squad. So I looked at it today to see if they actually like posted the video. Cause I was curious. Cause I kind of forgot about it. And they posted. We are in the video. Literally, look at it. At the 4:30 mark, we're literally in the video. I'll show you. So it's this dog first.
What are you doing?
If you have a dog,
look at that.
To see what their reaction will be for the fall.
Literally, what? So I screenshot it and sent it to my family group chat. I was like, Penny and I made it into a dog compilation. It's so freaking cute. But I didn't think it was actually like going to be posted, but like it's cute that it did. But yeah, so I'm gonna finish this episode of WandaVision and then I'm going to paint with my mother. Me and my mom are about to start painting. I'm quite excited. I feel like I should put my hair up in a bun. Bella, you can come. Can you see her staring? Miss Girl, should I put my hair up? I don't know if I want to be honest, but I feel like it'd be smart to put my hair up because I'm messy and I know I'll get paint in my hair and I don't feel like washing it. But yeah, we're about to start painting. I'm quite excited because this color and on the camera doesn't look as gross as it is in person. It's like a weird yellow. I don't vibe with it, to be honest. There's a spider. No. Not today.
We got M in the place who likes it in your face. We got G like MC who likes it on the easy breeze. Doesn't come for free. She's a real lady. And as for me, you'll see. So we finished painting the one wall today. That's pretty much what we were gonna do today anyways, just because we have to still move all of like the furniture and like put it in the middle, but there's a table in the middle because my dad's painting the doors. Yeah, so we'll pick up on this another day. What day, Mom? Who knows? But you know what's happening, we're in a panoramic, so it don't matter because we're stuck at home. I'm gonna go shower because I've been working hard. But yeah, so I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna eat a snack because I'm kind of hungry. When I tell you I'm sick with it? Caught the camera. Anyways, so I'm done showering. I feel nice and refreshed. I'm just literally wearing this all black thing. I love water. I kind of need a snack. I'm kind of hungry, but like, do I really want to make anything? I probably should. So yeah, I'm just gonna probably chill for the rest of the day. I'm watching this new show called Tiny Pretty Things, and it's actually filmed in Toronto, and they base it like it's in Chicago enough. Literally, I was watching it and I saw Toy Box, which is a club in Toronto, and I had to pause the show and just process what I just saw, because it was like a scene where they were like fighting these randos, or not randos, I guess, because the guy like was in the show, whatever. They were like fighting these guys, and I was like, I waited in that exact alleyway to get into that club. That is really Chicago who? It is much later. I promise I have moved from this spot. I had dinner, but I just came back into my room. I'm watching Tiny Pretty Things. I'm on episode 5. It's a very interesting show. I don't know if I love it, but yeah, I don't know. There's just some things, like certain scenes where I'm like, that is definitely child grooming. But if you've watched it, let me know your thoughts on it. Let me know. I know my friend Bianca watched it, and I'm just like, girl, this is kind of weird. And she's like, yup. But yeah, so I'm pretty much not going to do anything for the rest of the night, so I'm probably just going to end this vlog here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you guys like watching my videos, maybe hit that subscribe button if you want. I don't know. I'm not like forcing you to, but it'd be so kind. But yeah, so I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.